This is a basic full approach jump using an 8-step approach technique. In the high jump, we're going to focus on three priorities in this order: consistent quality rhythm in our approach, proper initiation of our curve in the approach at the same time. The approach is 90% of the jump. Secondly, we're going to focus on a quality takeoff with proper foot placement to the back left corner of the pit and good knee drive through the takeoff. Lastly, we want to keep our knee up and develop quality rotation all the way around the bar.